it going? How's it going?
The fuck?
Where are you at? Grenade! Boom!
Gotta protect our heritage.
Don't look so surprised.
Yes, I served
Korea two tours.
It's precisely why I've...
Okay. There's nothing good or noble in what they're being asked to do.
I just pray to God this war's over before my Chris turns 18.
One government sanctioning the prolonged murder of another.
Get him behind something!
Don't die in here. Help me, please.
Don't you know you're dead?
Yeah.
I'm dying here. Help me, please.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
The barely has a supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
You work for me now.
Don't you think?
Call a doctor!
Sweet Jesus, someone call an ambulance!
Small talk to yourself.
Huh?
Shit! Grenade! Ah! Yeah,
Need anything? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Belair.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Belair Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Belair by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie. I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your
Better hands? Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, Cher.
Maybe we'll get something to eat after.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Again, this is a fine specimen. No visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000. 4. Do I hear 5? 5,000. Sold for 5,000.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Give me a hand now.
Whoa. Get out of here.
I don't want to die.
Where are the others?
This happened too often here.
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
That's a big help. Thanks.
Run that motherfucker out of here. Ducking down.
Huh? Your tag don't...
No luck, boy.
This is the way you die!
I find you!
Find him, but you maybe you can find him. Get out of here.
Get back there and check.
Another body!
Thank you.
Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
We're gonna take off your
hands. Better not lose this.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
You've pulled down everything, Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, and that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.